SQLite is the most widely used piece of C code in the world. It's this database that's used by every operating system, by most applications, by every web browser. Huge numbers of programs that need to store some data include the SQLite library. And it's written in C, and it's probably the best C in the world. It really doesn't crash.
We're in the same boat as SQLite, right? We've got the best C++ in the world.
On the SQLite website, there is a page, why C, that they see ways that Rust is better than C, but they have a couple requirements. They need to see that if they build it in Rust, it can run on every machine, every operating system, and even machines without any operating system. And they need to make sure that no matter what language you use, you can load their library. Because it turns out, libraries written in C can be used by any language, because everyone assumes C is the base language. If someone designs a new chip, they have to get C working on it. And then they can tell everyone else, get your languages working on it. Here's a C compiler. You can use that to get it working. Which means that everyone who makes a new programming language has to make sure their stuff works with C. They don't have to make sure it works with Rust. So Rust has to find a way to compile itself down so it looks just like a C library so that everyone else can use it. And they have to be able to program it down to a little thing that doesn't need any operating system at all. Yeah. And I think they're not quite there yet.
I don't know the state of the art with that stuff in Rust. I could imagine that there's going to be some weird stuff with like enums in Rust, trying to convert those to something that's the CABI understands.
What Rust calls an enum is what C calls a structure with an enum and a union. Using that in C, you can do everything that Rust does with enumeration, a much more complicated thing. You can build anything out of C. It gives you these little pieces of arrays and structures and unions and integers. It doesn't give you any objects or components or crazy things like that that you build in all the other operating systems.
In conclusion, I want you to subscribe.